A number of years ago, I was asked to join the McDonough School of Business's advisory board, and I saw just the momentum that was underway at the school, and my hope was simply to try to contribute in some small way to maintain that momentum and allow the McDonough School of Business to really rise in the industry.
We want to be producing students who have had direct experience with how the real world actually works, because we believe that makes for the most employable student.
What we're focusing on is four quadrants of real estate in addition to an experiential or applied approach to learning.
Georgetown has a very broad global reach, and as a result of that, a great deal of our alumni are all around the world, which allows our students to have a unique exposure to real estate in other areas of the world.
Through this tier center, we as students are getting access to that international aspect of real estate that will definitely impact our whole education in a positive way.
Washington is a gateway city, it's a 24-hour city.
Coupled with the fact that we have one of the most international cities on the planet.
And the emphasis in the center and in our real estate programming is on global real estate.
We're very excited about this tier center. Not only will it help strengthen the connections between the alumni body and the student body, it will also bring experiential learning and a more globalized experience.
The future of the STEER Center, I think, is incredibly bright. We will continue to add academic coursework, focus on attracting the highest quality students, and we will ensure that our students have the best job opportunities of any program in the country.